Hi and welcome to a special episode from the Game Collector. So in this episode I'm going to talk about one of my favorite soccer games for Super Nintendo, and the game is Super Soccer. And I have very fond memories from this game back in the days. This game was released in 1992 and I was 13 years old at that time, and I had a neighbor which was three or four years younger than me, and I think he got his Super Nintendo for Christmas or for his birthday, I'm not sure, but he got Zelda, Super Mario World and Super Soccer, and we played this game to death. We played it all day long, and I remember walking the 100 meters to my neighbor, firing up the Super Soccer and playing myself against my neighbor, and we also were on the same team trying to beat the computer, and it was so much fun. And I played a lot of soccer games back in the days. I played the first games on the Commodore 64 and also on the I had a Sega Master System, and I remember playing the World Cup Italy 1990, and I was used to a top-down view on the soccer field. So when my neighbor saw me this game, it was in 3D, and I was just blown away by the graphics and 3D. It was just amazing. And I remember the names of the players, and we were so immersed in this game. So this game has a special place in my heart because I have so many great memories from this game. And actually, I think it was a year ago, I posted on my neighbor's Facebook profile, do you remember this game? And he replied back. He actually bought the Super Nintendo and the game again just to play it, because he had so much fun memories from it. So I haven't talked to my neighbor for years and years, so I will try to invite him and reunite and do play some Super Soccer again. So and I think if you beat the championship, you can actually meet the Nintendo team. I can't remember if we did that or not. I think we tried, but we weren't that good. So we were good, but not that good. But I heard you can, if you win the championship, you can meet the Nintendo team. So we'll try to do that. So I just got this out of eBay, complete in box, in great condition, and I'm just looking forward to play this again. So this is an awesome game. And the penalties, oh my god, this is so fun. And I also remember after each we played for a couple of hours, and then we went outside playing a real physical soccer, and we practiced on corners, free kicks, penalty shootouts, and I just remember that summer, it was so much fun. So it's just like some retro games you have special passion about, so, and this is the one for me. So I hope you have liked this episode. Hit the like button below and please comment if you have the same experience with this game or other games. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you won't miss out my next episode. Thank you for watching. Take care.